Come down on the train. take the cover. You got the Alabama Army, the All-Star taking apart Chris Black. You got West Plains out here. And then again, the blood starts to trickle. It starts to pour once again. The All-Star being the rabbit dog that he is. He goes right after that wound, kicking it in the face. Starting to dig into that thing.
Get him, Amanda! Get him, Amanda! Get him, Amanda! Get him! Get him, girl!
Starts to pour blood. Starts to pour out of his head once again. As the blood rains supreme on his face, it's the second time he's bled tonight. Let's play. Kick him in the face, taking advantage of the opportunity. And then let me say, well, this young man's in a matchup tonight. And here he is with one of the biggest guys in DCW. And he's been an onslaught of men out here, ready to beat him down anytime he touches down.
Okay, come on, beat outside. Your butt if you don't stop.
And I'll let it do count somehow, some way. Okay. Chris
Kimberly.
Black kicks out once again, and he still keeps his momentum coming as he keeps kicking out and still thriving on everything he's got.
Let me get up.
I'll start taking it down to a sidewalk slam. Will that be enough?
Go sit down, baby. I'll call you later.
And Chris Black kicks out once again. Goes for another count, only a two on that one, too.
Will you stop walking out of the camera view, babe? God.
I'll start pulling it back, throwing it off the ropes once again. Big power slam, that should do it right there. But it's only a two count. He continues to show willpower. He continues to show the drive. He's got it moving tonight, folks. I'm going to tell you now, Chris Black fighting with everything he's got. There goes the chip buster right there, the All-Star, and he goes down to his pack. Chris Black trying his best to get to his feet, and he can't do so. He puts All-Star into a figure four. All-Star reaches for help from some way, somehow. Needs somebody to help him out, because Chris Black has got him right in the middle of the ring, putting the figure four leg lock on the All-Star. The All-Star starting to whittle away. His shoulders are touching the mat. One, two, and only a two count. He's reaching for the rope. They're barely there, but the referee backs him up. They're still trying to push him through, and they're trying to help him. The numbers are against Chris Black right now, as we speak. He's in total control, though. He's in, so to speak, the driver's seat. And I tell you, there's not much happening here other than All-Star getting beat down by Chris Black. All of a sudden, Chris Black looks like he's got a little bit of a mean streak in him. He's starting to fight back with every will in his being. He's starting to take All-Star down, and there went a neck breaker.
Oh,